Oh dear, an intruder. Eating all the food out of my refrigerator. In bare feet! So unsanitary. Scared me out of my one-size-fits-all pajamas. Do you know what time it is? Ed? Don't make me use this! You ate Jim! Ed, cacti have feelings just like you... Hold it right there, Mr. Ed! Stop! Where are you going with all my food? Ed, they'll spoil! Ed, come back here and close this refrigerator door! Ed! I need to wake Eddie. Oh dear, a paradox. Eddie. Oh. Eddie, are you awake? This is an emergency. It's Ed.
Who turned off the sun?
Good, you're awake. We have a problem, Eddie. Ed was in my house, my kitchen, my refrigerator. Not that it's any different than any other day. But, well, it was late, you see. And I usually like to get 8 hours of sleep. But Ed was eating, has eaten, has taken all my food. I asked him, talked to him, but no reaction. He just kept eating. Do you hear me, Eddie? Ed is sleepwalking.
What's he doing with all my food?
It is like a swarm of locusts ready to purge the cul-de-sac and all its good people of their food!
You know, you scare me when you talk like that. Let's go see what Big Ed's up to! Man, tell me I wasn't dreaming. I scarfed the whole fridge.
I hope he doesn't wake Jimmy. This is not good.
This is rich, Double D. Have a seat, front row center to the greatest show on earth.
Are you gonna share those? That was very good.
I can't figure out where he's putting it all. Huh? Where'd he go?